Politician had his hand on the inside of his jacket. That's Freemasonic gesture.
Is it?
Yeah, fucking after this. You see all those pictures of Napoleon and all these very famous leaders that have their hand stuck inside their jacket, saying, "Well, I'm a Freemason."
He's fucking doing it.
Yeah, sitting there in Parliament, saying, "I'm a member of the shadow government or whatever. I have this power, so I can just sit here and."
Masonic handshake.
What he's basically saying is that the organization that he's a member of is has the power to veto whatever bill that is being expressed in Parliament.